In Stronghold Crusader, the computer opponent the abbot is known for his defense of faith and army, or you can say followers monks. In this video, let us see all of his different types of castles. I will show one by one how the abbot builds all of his 8 different types of classical castles. Since abbot is a follower of faith and builds lots of faith-related buildings like chapels and churches, I will try to categorize his castles with the number of religious buildings. Castle number 1, castle with 5 religious buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds 3 chapels, 1 church and 1 cathedral. Castle number 2, castle with 5 religious buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds 1 chapel, 3 churches and 1 cathedral.
We are under attack.
Castle Number 3, Castle with 4 Religious Buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds 1 chapel, 2 churches and 1 cathedral. Castle Number 4, Castle with 4 Religious Buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds 1 chapel, 2 churches and 1 cathedral.
Under attack.
Castle Number 5, Castle with Four Religious Buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds one chapel, two churches, and one cathedral. Castle Number 6, Castle with Four Religious Buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds one chapel, two church, and one cathedral.
We are under attack.
Castle Number 7, Castle with Five Religious Buildings. In this castle, the abbot builds two chapels, two churches, and one cathedral. Thank you.
under attack.
Castle number 8, castle with 6 religious buildings. This is the biggest castle built by the abbot. In this castle, he builds 3 chapels, 2 churches, and 1 cathedral.
We are under attack.
Thank you for watching the whole video. If you like these kinds of videos, then check out the playlist where I have shown how all lords build their castles. Give a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Your support is much needed to keep me motivated. Cheers!